thank you for joining me on Vacation Station TV, your virtual getaway. The weekend has begun. Oh, yeah. Now, first, I want to tell you, if you're coming up, shower activity. Yep. On and off at any time. Right now, it's really nice. But according to the weather service, we could have pop-up thunderstorms at any time. So, make sure you have an umbrella, a poncho, things you need when it's raining. Right? They say there could be some high winds, too, so you got to be careful. Right? But enjoy the Smoky Mountains. Right now, as you can see, I'm heading up to Gatlinburg. Yep. It's 321. And it takes you right into Gatlinburg, 5 miles from Pigeon Forge. From the moment you enter, it's 5 miles. Now, traffic isn't really too bad. That's good. Excuse me. But when the weekend gets in full swing, that's a whole nother story. So allow yourself time to get to where you're going, all right? Because as we are cruising through the season, things are going to get crazier. You know, we have, right now in town, there's a whole bunch of sand rails. Some people call them dune buggies, but they're sand rails. And they're all over the place. The Jeeps are going to start coming in soon because I believe it's the 17th. 17th and 18th, but they'll be here long before that. They usually come in anywhere from like the 10th on, and they'll be inundating the area. Now, last year there were over 50,000 registered Jeeps. We're not accounting for the unregistered Jeeps. So I don't know the number, I wasn't out there to count them, but there were a heck of a lot. A lot. And they're fun to look at. I enjoy driving around. I'll show you what I can show you. And hopefully you enjoy it. So sit back, relax, and we'll be in Gatlinburg in just a few moments. Enjoy. Okay. We're just outside Gatlinburg now. I took the bypass up here. It wasn't necessarily traffic, it was more the sun. Excuse me. Because if I come in the other way, the sun would be reflecting on the windshield. Now here on your left, you can see the places that you can actually pull off and go for a walk. It's really beautiful in there. Now when the fall comes, wow. It's just amazing. And I think all of you know that by now. And here we are. We're in Gatlinburg. Didn't take long at all. It was a very nice drive. 89 degrees under partly cloudy skies, but in the distance you can see the thunderheads starting to build, and that's what they're going to do for the rest of the day, because they're saying not that it's going to happen, but we're supposed to get some thunderstorm activity.